Actually, pays attention to what guild you're in.
For some reason, Chunk, when he logs his Shinra,
has LE. He's LE. I noticed that.
I bet you it takes, like, one certain position from your character select and whatever guild that character is in.
Yeah, actually, that makes that a lot would be of sense.
My guess, because, like, he's on his Archer, and it's LE.
Stream should be up.
Do you want to do it now, Angie? Because I can guide you to do it.
Yeah, sure.
I can do that, the big JSON. So basically you need to close everything down.
Wait, what?
Close down TERA on the client.
Close down TERA?
Yeah, because you need to close Shinra Mida. And go into config to do that.
Okay, now what?
Do you see the link I sent you? Like the picture?
What is... Resources, config... So,
yeah, are you with me as well?
Wait. Transparency. So I just updated that file.
False.
Yeah, I did it. So now it should work.
Yeah. Oh, not yet. Save it and then close it down and then open Shinra Mida. And then get into the game.
Do I need to add a scene for this? Or capture?
Yes.
Souls. Window?
Window capture.
It's not finding it.
No, that's why you need to go into, like, go to TERA. Right? Yeah. Then go to... Fucking... And just add a window capture. Right, and then the window.
Oh.
You go, you click on TERA, and then you click refresh on the window capture. And then it should have selected Celestial Hills.
This person on EU tier, their highest DPS on clean right now is 700k per second.
Hey, thank you, Asha.
You're welcome. It might sort of bug out and become black sometimes. What you need to do then is go into properties and then instead of inner window, like just change to entire window or back to inner window again. It's sort of weird because it ends up capturing
go
TERA
into properties
and then out. Instead of inner window, like just you'll see it when, or you'll know when you see it.
You're like echoing on your stream, it sounds like.
If you have the stream sound on, you'll echo.
Still echoing?
Oh, yep. Wait for the delay. Sounds okay.
It's because I forgot to mute my browser with it on.
Yeah, Ellie. Well, I'm out of root beer. Awkward.
Thanks, you reminded me to set up root beer.
I probably won't use it this round. Shit's addicting though.
Yeah.
Wait.
I can't use it if I'm back DPS brawling with the Lancer. It's too much attack speed.
You can hear us in Discord, Ellie.
I'm gonna close the music bot.
A little laggy?
Yeah.
You don't have your stream open in the background, do you? I've heard some people do that.
That makes you lag a lot.
Yeah. Me too.
You can just, like, make the chat pop out if you want to. That doesn't take nearly as much.
You can also change the processing power or something in the in your task manager for the browser itself. Put it onto one core instead of all cores.
Oh. Oops.
Or you can just pause your video. That works as well.
Just let me know when I need to come.
I'm good, man.
I've only been twice in uppers, so.
It's fine.
Oh, what's up, Billy?
Hello.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you.
I'm ready.
Okay. Shit.
I really don't remember much of it, so.
This is the boss where he, at 80%, 80, 60, 40, 20, he'll do a bleed, and the three closest people to him will take it.
Bless you.
I said I wasn't gonna use Red Beard. Already popped him.
Fuck it, I'm going to.
It's become one of my off-root rotations again now.
It's so annoying.
And I keep like putting more
rotation.
In my in my inventory. It's so bad. I put like 50 every time and I swap out.
I mean, if you like me, it's been 10,000 boxes. You have so much, like, what else are you gonna do?
So, bleed. If you have your OP, like, I don't know the name, Divine Respite, maybe, or something? The one that gives you, like, ridiculous HP regen. If you have that off cooldown on a priest, you can, like, run in and take a bleed and just pop that.
Alright, well, just tell me when to go in, because I really don't remember anything for this. It's terrible.
Every 20%. So, in 4%.
It might be delayed, but he will go to the middle and he will say something on the screen.
Right now.
Also, mana charge on cooldown.
Oh. Angie, I'll have you change something afterwards. Because we can't see people's DPS right now.
Damn it.
I can see Shinra, but yeah, it doesn't matter. I'll have you change it.
Like, Mystics can take it with their Thrall, Gunners can take it with their Terra, it's kind of like FIH. Are these the first jellies we got?
Ouch.
Holy soup.
Did you just say holy soup?
No.
Don't you ever listen?
Next boss is just awful. It's the one that stuns repeatedly, and you can cleanse the stun.
Angie, on OBS?
Yeah?
Right-click the source, like the DPS meter source.
Yeah?
Properties.
Yeah?
And then click the entire window, or entire something, instead of inner.
No, it disappeared.
Make sure it's still doing the meter instead of something else. It might take Terra instead.
It's not finding the meter now.
Click back on Terra or just show always on meter. Because it can't find the meter unless it's actually open.
Okay, let's try it.
Why the fuck is it, like, so noisy right now?
One second, please.
What's so noisy?
My vape, like, it's popping, like...
That was like extra loud.
It usually doesn't pop. You hear that?